Hello and welcome to Yeyu Lab. In our last video, we went in depth on integrating open source language models with the AutoGen framework through local deployment. Today, we'll continue on this journey by replacing the local deployment with inference API for open source models. For that purpose, we will use Fireworks AI, a powerful platform which is great for streamlining your access to open source language models, providing a cost-effective and resource-free solution for your LLM applications. Before we dive into the nuances of Fireworks AI, let's have a quick refresher on where we left off. We navigated through the steps of configuring open source language models such as Phi2 by using vLLM to operate locally within the AutoGen framework. This methodology aimed to reduce reliance on OpenAI APIs by harnessing the power of your local computational resources, resulting in cost effectiveness and an increasing level of control over your conversational agents. Building on that foundation, we now turn to the next piece of the puzzle, how to seamlessly integrate an external API like Fireworks AI to enhance the performance and efficiency of your AutoGen conversations. This approach is an opportunity for those developers who is looking for minimize overhead while still tapping into the evolving abilities of open source language models. So what is Fireworks AI? Fireworks AI builds its service on a generative AI API platform, an innovative interface for inference of open source language models within a focus on speed, affordability, and customization. It extends efficient LLM customization via PEFT, foundational models like Llama 2, bolstered by their PyTorch expertise for improved throughput and latency, and finally leading to substantial cost reductions. Compared to the cheapest OpenAI model, GPT 3.5 Turbo 11.6, which costs you $1 per 1 million tokens input and $2 for 1 million output tokens, choosing a model which is smaller than 16 billion parameters will save much if some of your AutoGen agents do not need much generative capabilities. If you choose competitive models better than GPT 3.5 or even equivalent to GPT-4 for certain type of tasks or language, you will not pay more than GPT 3.5 on the platform of Fireworks AI. With a development tier with $1 free credit, compatible APIs and tools for seamless integration, including partnership like LangChain, the platform encourages the community collaboration through a shared model repository and open source fine-tuning cookbooks. You will find their supported official and custom models here. You can click the name of each model to play with them in the playground for free after you sign in with Google authentications. Now, let's see how easy it is to integrate Fireworks AI API into the AutoGen project. It's super easy. The key initiative of this integration is that Fireworks AI APIs are compatible with OpenAI APIs so that we don't have to build a dedicated handler to harmonize the interface and the prompt templates. If you are familiar with OpenAI API, this code will be naturally easy to understand. It demonstrates how to use the API to generate tests based on a given prompt. If you use Fireworks compatible API, you don't have to install any special packages. Instead, the latest OpenAI packages will be enough. The enabler is the base URL in the OpenAI object, which indicates the target API endpoint. Smartly change it to the inference endpoint api.fireworks.ai inference v1 with your Fireworks API key together. Now go to your Fireworks AI's user account page. Move to API keys. Here you can create a new API key and copy it to your API key parameters. Provide a model path in the model parameter. If you do not know the exact path name of a model, you can find it in the playground where the exact path is listed in the block of example code here. That's all for compatible API. Now let's integrate into AutoGen. Let me still use the math chat example to demonstrate a simple AutoGen application by using models from Fireworks AI. Install the PyAutoGen package. Next step, define an LLM configuration. LLM config is an essential component that enables AutoGen's agent with relevant LLM capabilities. In this case, we only use the model from Fireworks AI. Please make sure the model name includes the entire path. Here is accounts, fireworks, models, Q1 72B chat. For the OAI config list, we define a JSON string with model, API key, and base URL as an environment variable. Then let's construct two normal agents, assistant agent, which runs Q1 72 chat at the backend, and mass user proxy agents, which access the user proxy to provide professional mass instructions and execute Python code. Okay, now we can prompt the conversation to let them generate an answer. To the task, find all x that satisfy the inequality. If you would like to run it in a decent UI, please check my previous tutorial to quickly facilitate a panel UI for this AutoGen application. In this video, we will keep using command line to do an easy demonstration. This part of output is generated from the inference API by Fireworks AI. It generates a correct Python code, and the mass proxy agent can run it without any error. From the result, the Q1 model shows its impressive generation quality for this inequality problem by providing correct Python code and concludes the result in the requested format. It's quite easy to imagine how much computational resources you have to spend money on to achieve such a good result. Okay, that's it. In our next video, we will try to implement the function calling features in AutoGen with these open source models. I think it will be much helpful. That's all for today. For the tutorial and the source code, you can find the link in the description below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Keep innovating, and I'll catch you in the next.